As far as I remember, I always wanted to be an actor.
Okay, hold up. 1 second. I'm sorry. You're Harry Foster, right? I knew it was you. Do you mind if I take a picture? Real quick.
Sure.
Okay. Amazing. Oh my god, I loved you in your show. I was so sad when they pulled you out of it. Like, I don't even watch it anymore.
Are you done? I get on stage in 25 minutes.
Chance. I thought of everything.
Oh, you thought of your brother? You know better than anyone why he wants to stay legit. Plus, I thought you enjoyed the club.
And to hell with the legitimate business. Salaries, worker comp, the taxes, insurance, all of it. Just gives me a headache.
Look, I'm gonna help you get rid of this. Because the sooner you do, the sooner you get back in line. Because that's what you're gonna do, okay? You're gonna get back in line.
Pretty girls in alleys.
What are you, Minetti, shining armor then?
Go home. Come on, get out the gutter. Who are you?
You just got thrown out of my club. You don't know my name?
You just threw me out of your club and you don't know my name.
Everyone there was calling you Brandon.
It is. What was the name of my character since some stupid TV show back when I was a kid?
Stupid? I seem to remember you after all this time. You seem to be bitching a lot too. Here you are, on a Tuesday night.
Drunk, beat up in an alley, just got thrown out of the club, reminiscing about the good old days.
Don't let the past decide your future.
Not tonight, peace out.
TEA.
Are you gonna bust me or what?
Fellow you were talking to used to be the biggest drug dealer in Miami until his brother right there got busted.
What does that have to do with me?
Because I got a file on you too.
Lana, I need a favor.
Ellie? J'y crois pas. It's not possible.
I apologize. I know it's late. I just couldn't fall asleep. Do you have a role for me? Anything. I'll even be an extra as long as it gets me back on set.
10 years. 10 ans. You believe it? And now you call me? Hi, Lana, help me. Yes?
Yes.
Non, t'as pas changé. You're still the same. No roles for you.
Not a single role. Nothing in this entire town.
C'est pas possible. You bump your head during the stunt?
So I got blacklisted for some stupid mistake over 10 years ago.
A stupid mistake, Harry? Why you did the stunt? No one say yes. The insurance say no. Bishop say no. I would like to help you, but this is not possible. Well, maybe it's... But you need to be crazy to do it.
Just tell me where and I'll work my charms.
Charms? No. No charms. Bishop is producing.
When and where?
Tu déconnes. He will never work with you again.
Lana, I've gotta try. I've nothing else to lose anymore.
Okay. I'll do my best. You're lucky. The casting director is clear. Harry, good night. You need it.
You better start moving and feel the So you can drive?
I'm ready. This time is different.
Better be. Your agents took a neck out for you, and if I didn't think you would fit the role, you would not even have gotten an audition. Right, get to it.
Damn it, Tony, my assistant told me where you are.
Stop.
Don't move. I don't know how you got there. I'm coming to get you. I'll be there in 15 minutes. Do me a favor. Call me as soon as you get this message. And don't move. I'll be there.
Don't touch me. Shoot. Leave me alone.
How about you get me a coffee while I talk to the bad boy? There's no signs of struggle. She OD'd. I could probably avoid him some jail time, but he's not giving me any reason to. It's your call. Mr. King, come back here. Of course you did. You want to tell me what you took?
Quit the fucking bullshit, man. Just spill your guts out.
What did you take?
Flock. This fucking flock.
Just get here as fast as you can. Or I'll go in by myself.
10-4. Backup is en route.
Alright, what we got here? Come on.
Come on. Put the email.
Ah! What is this, man? What are you kidding me?
That's doing that better.
Come on, get
it over
here. Come on.
Let's go, let's go. What are we doing here? Come on.
Come on.
Fall asleep over here.
Come on. Party that
fast. Good evening, criminals. Table for three?
What can I get you boys? Brandy or some vino? I like brandy myself.
How about informations?
I still prefer the brandy. Why are you interrupting my game here?
I'm here for a dealer who sells flaca. Just need a name.
How about Peckerhead?
Peckerhead squad, what do you think?
Look, well, I don't know what you want me to say, man.
It's always been this way. It's always going to be this way. Nobody talks.
Oh, we're going to change that. Somebody's going to have to talk. I know that the family doesn't indulge in those kind of vices. At least not the harmful ones. I also know that your boss over there won't be so happy to hear that so much drugs are going to flood town.
What are you trying to be, a hero in the grave?
Maybe. But I won't go down alone.
Look, I got a game I gotta get back to, alright?
We'll come back.
Well, I'm sure you will.
There we go. Now you're talking. About time you tell me something.
That face is definitely a production deal.
I wish it was only that. What are we betting today?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Until you relax.
Can't help but relax on this thing, jeez.
Is it Tony again?
Yeah. Guess where I picked her up yesterday?
At a party with the Cubans.
It's not a drink in this city gets poor without you knowing about it, huh?
Speaking of. Knowing her, it was probably a loud exit.
It's not that. It's, you know, there's... It's crazy that violence follows her everywhere. I thought when Gina moved out, she'd stay out of trouble.
You shouldn't worry too much. Antonella is made tough.
It's not that. It's a...
Is it about the dead escort who was found with that not good rock star actor of yours?
What if that was her body?
What else? How is the production?
Except for what happened with Thomas, everything's good. Still got some casting to do, but we're pretty much on schedule.
So it's mean you're late by at least 2 weeks. I already told you. There's no need to sugarcoat it.
Look, it's your investment. I'm just trying to manage expectations, that's all.
Two children. May they never take over our mistakes. My guest will be here soon.
Lieutenant.
Go back out there and knock. Come in.
Is that really necessary?
Is that your report on the dead prostitute?
She's the third victim this month with the same cause of death as the other one and no explanation.
Any leads?
I'll know more once I go look on Joe's boat.
Not enough proof or warrant.
You know my methods.
By the book.
Thomas woke up next to the girl, but got to waltz out of the station in no time, without even spending a night in jail.
Bishop Lawrence?
Exactly. Bishop would have a lot to lose if Thomas gets incarcerated. Harry and this guy, who I have absolutely no info on, were seen at the crime scene before the authorities showed up.
Inspector Price met the special agent, Barnett, DEA.
Nice undercover work. I had no idea you were a cop up in that mountain.
DEA?
Continue your report.
The autopsy revealed that the official cause of death was a stroke like the others. However, inside her vape pen, there were unknown chemicals. The lab found traces of cathinone, which leads us to believe that the death wasn't caused by natural body failure. We need to find the drug before more poor girls end up dead.
Any suspects?
I think we should check this guy out, Freddy Fiasco. He was at the Hype Room last Saturday, handing out a fancy version of bath salts.
I'm impressed with the Vice Division of Los Angeles. It's worse than bath salts, though.
You want to run us down on your investigation?
Not yet. As of right now, just keep me updated on any new victims.
Victims of what? We don't even know what to look for.
I am sorry, Inspector. The DEA is taking over the investigation.
What? I don't care who this guy is, it's my investigation.
Guests here. That means you uphold the rules on this boat. Most important one, respect. It's mostly for you. That being said, take your shoes off before you come on board.
Gentlemen, if only we didn't need this resource nowadays. However, in our line of work.
How may I help you?
Our empire has been built on one simple rule. No drugs. We don't bring that shit that destroyed the old world in this land of opportunity.
Sounds like a fair rule.
Then you see no objection in stopping your intention of selling that poison in our city.
What poison? We left that world back in Florida. I apologize for making you give those threats.
So what, you think we're just gonna roll over because you got some guns on the table and a few henchmen?
Hey, no need to get heated. We won't abuse any more of your time nor ours. Thank you for your friendly warning. Shut up. You should have come to me. If we roll over for the mafia, they get greedy. They start making demands. They start taking more and more. I'm not giving the club away.
You think it'll come to that?
I won't let it. Call everyone. We're going to war.
Six months of undercover work.
I'm benching you for your safety.
How about you tell me your side of the investigation and I'll worry about my safety.
Get in.
Please, Tony, I don't have time to talk about whatever you want to talk about right now.
You don't even know what I was going to say.
Look, I don't want to hear your explanation of why you got into the fight.
I was defending myself.
You always do the wrong thing for the right reasons, right?
Well, I guess I take that after you, then.
Yeah, that's a real mature answer. Look, I don't have time for this right now.
Right. Because why waste your time with family when you could just be out there helping others solve their problems?
Tony! What if those guys pulled guns on you? What if they stuffed you in the trunk? What if they cut your body into little pieces? You gotta stop getting into all these fights. You don't know who these people are.
Well, some fights are actually worth fighting.
Not if the odds are totally against you.
Like with Mom? You should have fought for her to stay.
She didn't want to stay.
She didn't want to stay, Tony. Look, sometimes I'm not the nicest person. You guys probably shouldn't have come back to LA.
What do you mean? Aren't you happy that I came here to live with you?
Not when you keep getting in trouble, no. Look, Tony, I worry about you constantly.
What if you came on the set with me? I mean, Amy could totally use your help, and if you're down there on the set with me, I know you're out of trouble.
In wardrobe?
Why not? No matter the grade, you spent more time in wardrobe department than you spent in front of the camera.
I don't know. Do you actually want me there?
Yes, I want you there. I'd love to have you there. Shit, I need you there. With your fashion sense, you'd be amazing in wardrobe. I know you'd be great. I'm glad you're back here.
Wish Mom was too.
Awesome.